Okay, so I'm going to go over a single arm lat pull, banded lat pull down. So I'm using my banister and I'm doubling up the bands. So you can do these standing or you can do them kneeling. I'll show you both. So if you do them standing, you want to make sure you position your torso a little bit more forward. And what you're going to focus on, so you want to keep, and you want to keep shoulders both facing forward. So you don't want to be turning with this. And now I'm going to focus on, when I bring the band to my body, I'm focusing on driving my elbow down and back. Okay? And I'm really trying to get just my lat engaged and just using my lat to pull the band down, okay? So it's not here, it's not bringing it up high. You want to think about driving elbow down and back, okay? And shoulders are not twisting or anything. So you can do these kneeling too if you want to give you a little bit more stability. Same thing. Elbow down and back.